Now, if you've got an internal pond filter and you don't want to see it, you can get various universal rock products that you can put over the filter. So this is actually a universal rock weir cover, and it's perfectly hiding a sponge filter. You literally cannot see this filter at all, but it's a big bright blue filter sponge. But the big bright blue filter sponge is completely invisible just by sliding a universal rock weir cover over the top of it. Super cool.